All right, let's get it on. Come on. Oh. Slippery. Haha, notice how slippery this ground was. Woo! Hiya.
Got it.
I wouldn't blast me if I were you. Cause you'll pay dearly. Well, you're paying dearly either way with your lives. So, feel free to blast away, eh? That's flag. Ram him! Alrighty then. Who's next? I see enemies under the bridge. Alright, under the bridge we go. Yes, well then. Let's keep going. Alright. You again, eh?
You can't get into the climate control center yet. You've got to destroy.
Yes,
the
I'm well aware of that. Just shooting down these. I have to kill these enemies, don't I? Well, shut up, team. As your leader, I order you to shut the hell up. Yeah. Where to next? Ah, an S flag. Interesting. I see enemies over there. Ah! Why does that always happen? Oh, all right then. Alrighty then. Come on. Oh, there you are. Nice place for a small enemy like you to hide in. But that is all hopeless. There's an S flag on the climate control center. I think. Somewhere. Okay, I'm pretty sure there is an S flag on the control center. I'm not gonna go after it though. Gee, you think so, eh?
This should be it.
Control cell
was
confirmed.
Begin adjustment. Woohoo! That's the end of the blizzard!
You've got it, Fox!
Fox?
What's wrong, Fox? Come in!
What are you doing, Falco? I'm fine. Just a little hitch in the plan. There must have been an ID problem. The sentry bots have taken a liking to me.
That must have been Pigma's work. I'm on my way. Hold on!
Yeah. Could you hurry?
Why does robots always malfunctioning?
Why in the world will those sentry bots attack? Falco, you gotta act quickly.
I'm on my way. Do what you have to do and hold on. Hey, when am I
gonna
get to that control center?
You sound like... That sounds sarcastic.
What's going on here?
Falco!
Don't stop whining. I'm almost there.
They'll just keep coming till you're neutralized.
Fox, your survival is priority number one.
Precisely, because I'm the boss, and you ain't.
Where are you, Falco?
Take all the time you need. I'm basically racking up some points.
Don't even think about dying before I get there.
All right. Kill as many as you can here. Yeah. Come on.
Gotcha.
More.
It's dangerous to stay in one place too.
I'm shooting them, Slippy.
Eat this, scumbags.
Oh, they killed all my points.
Wow. That was a flashy entrance.
Quit complaining and climb aboard, will you?
All right.
Hey, just do me a favor and try not to fall off.
Hey, just worry about not getting shot down, okay?
Not a problem. Hey, Sure Shot, get out your blaster and take care of our admirers, will you?
All right, this is a pretty fun part. You're actually running on Falco's R-Wing, gotta aim and, you know, shoot your gun. They can score tons of points this way. Don't just aim for air enemies, aim for ground enemies, too. This orange thing you see on your map, those are lasers that shoot, aliens that shoot airborne enemies. And since they're on the bad side, the enemies would be us. So they're gonna shoot us, which means you wanna shoot them, or else they'll never get off your tail.
They kinda got a lock on me.
Well, he says that, that's when he gotta shoot the orange thing. If you haven't already shot them already.
I'm trying to help you!
Why don't you make yourself useful and stay out of our way, Slippy? Boy, why I'm trying to shoot them now, Falco.
Whoa, get off me!
Alright, I'll help you, Slippy.
Fox, you're hitting me!
Yeah, I don't care! You know, you're gonna take damage!
Well, that was kind of a thrill.
This is no joke, Slippy.
Thanks, Fox.
Hard to combo, baby! They're everywhere!
Dang, someone on the ground's got a beat on me!
I'm shooting them, aren't I? See, you already got 1,000 points without the end bonuses or anything. This thing does offer a lot of points, told you.
Is it bird season all of a sudden?
Yeah. I'm shooting Falco, big whoop.
I'll do better next time.
Are you okay,
Sidney?
Pull yourself together!
Missiles! Better shoot them. You mean shoot by missiles, you gotta shoot them. Alright? Because missiles are annoying in just about every Star Fox game.
Fox, these guys are all over me! Get rid of them!
Oh, there you are.